What's cracking my packs? It is I, the PubJizzle, back again. It is, I want to say, what is it? September 18th? And this is a stack of packs because I kind of took a little break after I hit PubPack 400. And I kind of had to, I've been working on something else. And so after I run through these packs, I will do all of these today. I will put all, you know, one card from each pack up on eBay. And we will continue the one pack and one sale a day trend. But here we go. Okay, core set 19. As you can see, I actually run out and we're gonna have to switch to Jumpstart. Oh man, I can't wait for New York Comic Con. I'm really hoping I can get a deal on some booster boxes. Okay, let's see what we got. Onaki, Ogre, Mighty Leap, Titanic Growth, Hired Blade, The Manolith, Abnormal Endurance, Ghost Form, Angel of the Dawn, Aviation Pioneer, Gearsmith Guardian, Shield Mare, Grave Digger, Exclusion Mage, and we got a Graveyard Marshal, plus a Forest and a Thopter. There we go, we got pack 401, Pub Pack 402 coming your way. Let's see. Let's just go through it. Why am I struggling with this pack? I've opened so many. There we go. Get out of there. Knight's Pledge. Antissa. Pate. Onaki Ogre. Inspired Charge. Daggerback Basilisk, Duress, Sparktongue Dragon, Vampire Neonate, Star Crown Stag, Arcane Encyclopedia, Vine Mare, Siege Breaker Giant, and ooh, we got a double rare pack, so we got a Submerged Boneyard and a dragon back here, but the two rares are Mistcaller and Dismissive Pyromancer. I guess technically the foil rare is rarer than the non-foil rare, so Dismissive Pyromancer will be the card for Pub Pack 402. And we are on to Pub Pack 403. Bang! We got Revitalize. Frilled Sea Serpent. Lava Axe, Duress, Plummet, Electrify, Walking Corpse, Angel of the Dawn, Viashino Pyromancer, Salvager of Secrets, Reliquary Tower, Aether Shield Artificer, Gargoyle Sentinel, and we've got a mythic, a Bone Dragon, plus an Island and a Knight. Okay, there we go. Pub Pack 403 is down. Let's see what's next. Okay, Pub Pack 404 is what's next, right? That makes sense. Okay, we got another Lava Axe. We got another Inspired Charge. And another Antissa. Pate. Hostile Minotaur. Talons of Wildwood. Duress. Crash Through, Sky March Bloodletter, Explosive Apparatus, Cavalry Drillmaster, Girapur Guide, Satyr Enchanter, Sift, and we've got an Amulet of Safekeeping as the rare, plus a Tranquil Expanse and a Thopter. And we're off to Pub Pack 405. Let's see. Okay. We're getting there. Ha! Dwarven Priest. Cancel. Hostile Minotaur. Giant Spider. Doomed Dissenter. Skeleton Archer. Which is now entirely replaced by the Orcish Bowmaster. That is the thing doing one damage. Wall of Mist. Take Vengeance. Root Snare. Electrify. Aether Shield Artificer. Thud. Plague Mare. Ooh, I love this. This is actually in my Goblin deck. Well, congratulations, guys. This is a very useful card. Goblin Trashmaster is pretty dope. Other goblins get +1/+1 and destroy target artifact. And with so many, unfortunately, with Indestructible on the One Ring, you know, it'd be really nice if that wasn't there. But there's so many goofball art. This is, I'm using this to take out, Paradox Machines left and right. It's a very, very dope card. So there you go. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess 5? Yeah. PubPack 405. Moving on to 406. There we go. Riding a high from this goblin. Okay. Dwindle. Sure Strike. Oaken Form. Epicure of Blood. Walking Corpse. Snapping Drake. Gearsmith Guardian. Druid of the Cowl. Smelt. Lich's Caress. Double Cast. Sky Rider Patrol. Vigilant Baloth. Supreme Phantom is the rare, plus a mountain and a knight. There we go. PubPack 407 is where we're at. A third Lava Axe, I believe, so far. And I want to say 3 or 4 Inspired Charges. 3 or 4 Anticipates. Giant Spider. Epicure of Blood. Salvager of Secrets. Sovereign's Bite. The Boggart Brute. Wall of Mist. I mean, this really is a terrifying art, because it also just doesn't look like mist. This is a wall. This looks like a tsunami. This looks like a tidal wave. I don't know. It really does seem like there's just nobody looking at the big picture, meaning by the time somebody's decided this art goes on this card, no one cares enough to change it. So, whatever. It does look more like a wall of wave than wall of mist. Terrifying in terms of art, just the sense of scale between the little boat and the big thing. Spooky. Wall of Mist. Rabid Bite. Skilled Animator. Meteor Golem. Psychic Symbiont. And we've got a Chaos Wand, plus a Meandering River and a Goblin Token. There we go. Okay, what is this? PubPack 408, I believe. We've got the Trumpet Blast. Trusty Pack Beast. Omen Speaker. Greenwood Sentinel. Hired Blade. Invoke the Divine. Pegasus Courser. Field Creeper. Aviation Pioneer. Viashino Pyromancer. Rogue's Gloves. Aerial Engineer. Murder. And the rare is Sun Cleanser. And we've got a Soldier and a Plains. Okay. 408, we're on to, and we're jumping into the Jump Start, which is, seriously, I'll keep saying it, it is the best product Wizards have ever made. It's kind of weird that the market, like, went past it. Well, let's see. Above the Clouds. Do I know if there's a... Where's the little thing? What can I find? There we go. Above the Clouds. I don't know what the rare... I mean, so this is weird, because in theory, I don't even need to open these to figure out what it is. Kira, the Great Glass Spinner. There we go. I'm not really going to go through, and since there's no variation, you know what this is. There we go. Kira, Great Glass Spinner. PubPack 409, PubPack 410. Okay, let's see, what do we got? Cats. This is a fun one. I don't think it's a valuable one, but I think it's a fun one to play. The cats and the dog decks are a lot of fun. Lurking Predators. Whenever an opponent casts a spell, reveal the top card of your library. If it's a creature card, put it onto the battlefield. Otherwise, you may put the card on the bottom of the library. That's pretty powerful. Lurking Predators and Feline Sovereign. I don't know if this one's a hit or not, but not bad. Not a bad card at all. Okay, and last but not least, PubPack 411. Okay, bring us up to date. There we go. Reanimated. Ooh, I think this one may actually be a hit. Let's see if I can remember which cards are which. I just know that there, I think there's different variations. Reanimate, I think this is a hit. There we go, not bad. Put target creature card from the graveyard onto the battlefield under your control. You lose life equal to its converted mana cost. Very cheap and very powerful. That is a good combination. Now, why haven't I been making videos for the past 11 days? And it's because I've been working on a different kind of trading card idea. And it is Villain World trading cards. Okay, so with the Trump RICO indictment being handed down and all of these real life villains starting to go to trial, I thought it would be fun to kind of make these villain trading cards based on, you know, these old style of superhero cards created by Marvel. And they're great. I've had a lot of fun making them. You know, so I've written up the backs. You know, they're a lot of fun. They got fun facts, jokes. I think most of what I've written is true, but at this point, I don't know. I don't have access to academic research databases. I'm just going off of public-facing news. So if the news has been saying something, you know, I wrote it on the back. But it's been a lot of fun, and you can actually buy them. Packs are $10. I'm selling single cards for $5 a piece or less. But yeah, go to villainworld.com or villainworldcards on Instagram. Either one will get you to me. And there you go. Check them out if you're interested. Political satire and, you know, fun collectible. I think it'll be a pretty good sort of reminder of this weird time that we're in right now. Because, by the way, this is weird. The idea of the president being on trial is weird. This will not be the state of affairs going for the next 2 decades. This will be the state of affairs for the next 3 years. Then we'll move on and we'll readjust. But I think these cards are a very interesting way of looking at this period of time that we're in right now. Because right now is historical. And we are making history by watching this stuff happen. And there you go. So check them out. Villain World Cards. Good night and good packs.